Oh well, welcome back to Geek Feng Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers, JR. Say hello to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing, the Cassin Mantle, Under Pressure Golden Valley, South by Southeast, and beautiful Pine Island. If you're not blessed or lucky to be in any of these three areas, ask yourself why you haven't come to visit or move here, or find a venue of your own in your area of equal family, pet friendly, fun friendly, kid friendly, all around chillaxing friendly environments. Where food is available often in each venue or around it or nearby, where you can have it delivered or bring it yourself. Find games there, bring your own, sit back and chillax with a cold drink, whether it's beer, juice, water, or milk, and enjoy the ambiance and the great people. Check them out. And then Sundays here in Casa Madre, of course, you can do yoga. We don't judge if you drink before, during, and or after. Check out my books at Sellers, excuse me, Allergy Season, SellersJR.com. As well as my overall website, geekfengshui.com, as well as this channel, Geek Feng Shui. Please do this creator a favor and like the video. And if you really want to help out, subscribe and set the bell accordingly. It really does help the channel. So with that being said, we're going to continue on with our mage. We're going to go level up in Orcaritaville. I'm liking this mouse. Each character is a little different. The sense of what does what where, but allows me to do everything with my mouse hand for the most part. This is my enchanter character. The only profession I haven't done is engineering. There's use for it, but I'm doing blacksmith instead.
Safe. Loktar, may your blades never dull. Sub-sug. Dabu. For the Horde, strength, blood, and thunder. Go forth to victory.
Watched a video not too long ago about hardest to the easiest character classes to play in. Hardest by far, according to this particular video, was a Necromancer. And the reason for that was because you get the tank that you don't know what to do when the tank falls. Same thing can be said about the Hunter. By far the strongest character to play, believe it or not, was the mage, because of the ranged DPS. The slowest I found leveling character is obviously Drogue, because you rely more on stealth and surprise, and you can sneak around a lot of things. Everybody hates rogues.
Straight.
Sometimes for good reason, other times, I had a situation earlier today, a force of mine, where I wanted this chest. I was trying to figure out how to attack him, and I pushed him up, started attacking. Well, the monster, or the bad guy, went and looked at the chest, and they all went out of shape. It's like, I was standing there looking at it when you came up.
Brawlhall, be safe. What do you want? Doogie doogie.
Right out of line.
Me busy. Leave me alone. I can do that.
Come on, try that. Some mechanics, yeah.
Speak, friend.
Look, Ta, may your blades never dull.
Something you're doing? Okay. Not that kind of war, Doki. Thank you. Thrallhall. For the Horde. Go forth to victory.
What are you looking for?
What do you
need? Blades never
strength.
Die.
Why can't I put that one there? Although that's not what I'm thinking it is. That's the quest apples. I was thinking that was the apple I get for. Well, I'll be back out here again, so I'm going to turn these other two in. come back into the pick and the medallion at the same time.
For the Horde.
Those were the apples I thought I was putting on the
Speak, friend. Daboo.
Strength and honor, Dabu. Go with honor. Dabu.
Strength and honor. May your
blade. Some reason I thought I had. Must have to do the vial for music before I can get the other one. All right, I will do this inside.
Thank you. Speak, friend. Be safe. May your blades never dull.
Strength and honor. Go with honor. Fight well, friend. Ogre. For the Horde.
The coal car and the marines.
Mokra, string. Go with honor.
You want. Talk to me. How you do it, man? Hey there, beta. Who you be? Okie dokie. See ya later. Be seeing ya.
Airy man. Good to meet ya.
This can't be good. Something went wrong. So I wonder if their servers took a dump. Well, let's see if I survived.
Yeah. isn't ready yet.
So what I did is I wanted to percent program data percent file manager, and then I went to BattleNet under data and then cache, and I made all the files in there and deleted the Blizzard Entertainment folder. Other than that, that had any effect on the disconnect. That's how you can fix issues when you have them. In Diablo 4, you're disconnected if you have.
Spirits be with you, man.
You have a scroll of escape in your backpack, then it'll put you in a safe spot. You might have been in a big fight when that disconnected, but I don't know what would happen. I probably would not be very happy. Gotta get out of this room before the Marines come back. That is always the trick. I lucked out.
I can't attack that target. Thank you.
Old saying, look before you leap, plays heavily into that situation. Little Kenny Rogers on my shoulder said, run, little girl, run. That's from that game, and I can't remember if that was what's in Diablo 2 or 3.
Strength and honor. Farewell. Victory. Thrall, halt. Go forth to victory. Loktar. For the Horde. Strength. Go with honor. Strength and honor. Dabu.
Strength and honor. May your blades never dull.
that big. So we're not gonna do that. We're gonna go Ogre March, right? Although we won't do it tonight, we'll pick up the quest to get those bags from the harpers.
Hey, how you doing?
Before we go to the island, we're going to do those. You'd think that was a lot of work for just two levels. Well, yeah, it's kind of fun, entertaining way to level versus not. And the two levels can be hard to come by. Especially on the island.
Thank you.
At one time, there was a really rare fish. Mines have become into it.
Airyman. Be good.
We get polymorph. As in, shoot. Magic missiles.
Graw. Be safe. May your blades never dull.
Thank you. try that. He's seemingly doing better with the arcane wand. We keep doing it, but... I think we're gonna leave that here because it's gonna be, it's gonna be easier to come out in the morning. I mean, the next video. Just stay there. Oh well.
Speak, friend. Go forth to victory. For the Horde.
Well, I think that's going to be it for now. So, say hello to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here at Castle Manporterville, Under Pressure in Golden Valley, South by Southeast, and beautiful Pine Island. If you're not lucky to be in these areas, come visit or check out venues of similar family-friendly, pet-friendly, fun-friendly, kid-friendly, all-around relaxing atmosphere where games are available, or you can bring your own. Food is available in and around, or can be dropped off or bring your own. Events such as trivia, Dungeons and Dragons, and others, Puzzle Night, are often available in a lot of these establishments for the general family, not to thank dark sports bars. Check out my books at sellersjr.com and my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and this channel, Geek Feng Shui. Please leave a like. It really helps the channel. And subscribe and set the bell accordingly. Everything helps. Have a good one.